I started the aquarium out of noticing a deficit in the city in terms of what there is to do for children, specifically hands-on learning. I figured we would create a place that people would be drawn to for the fact that their children won't just be standing there listening to words being spoken, they're actually touching everything and they know how it feels and what it sounds like sometimes. For instance, our mantis shrimp, you know, the kids get a kick out of the sounds that that makes. So it's all of their, using all of their senses, including creativity, where they can dress up as a sea creature or a pirate or a mermaid and act out what they've experienced.
We have this 16-foot touch tank system, three tanks of tropical specimens, as well as three tanks of native saltwater specimens that you would find here in New England throughout our marine waterways, here in our Totten River as well. A few of the other sections in-house are our cichlid section, which houses Central and South American cichlids. We also have an African display, so African cichlids. Part of our unique ability is that we not only have what's native here in New England, but we also specialize in what's around the world that you can see in different places. And we try to bring in particular specimens that have unique characteristics or great talking points or interesting adaptations. Really, it's a community public aquarium, and it's because of the community that is here. It was a need and we filled it. And I really think it's a super positive addition to the already existing great things that are here in Fall River. So if you are interested in visiting the Children's Aquarium, we certainly would love to have you stop by and check us out and bring the kids and have them become inspired, learn about what's in the sea. We're open Saturdays and Sundays, Saturdays from 10 to 5 and Sundays from 12 to 5.